Uganda has approved the purchase of 18 million doses of AstraZeneca vaccine from the Serum Institute of India. Cabinet ministers approved the purchase of the vaccine that will be used to vaccinate the elderly. Others to be vaccinated are the people with underlying health issues, health workers and security personnel, among other essential social service providers. The statement said a total of 9 million people would receive the vaccine in two doses separated by 28 days. A tentative allocation of more than 3.5 million doses are expected by the end of this month or early next month.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.